Wait, what? Did I actually get that? Don't think I actually got that. I guess I did. That's weird. Felt like I did. I did a perfect parry and they killed him, but I don't know if I actually got the reward for it.
Still.
You survived, Komoda. My lord, the Mongols have taken Ogawa Dojo.
I trained there years ago. Spent a summer sparring with a young samurai of Clan Nago.
What if the Mongols learn our combat techniques?
They'll need more than a few weeks to do that. I'll stop them before then.
Your legend grows. People's hope. Okay. Ooh, this could be good. One chime?
Gods will investigate odd sounds. These chimes can be a distraction or a lure. That's my kage.
This environment is beautiful. This is 100% how Ubisoft's games. They're gonna do Assassin's Creed. Just all exploring. Was like, cool. Darkness fades in brilliant light. We rise together. Good horse. Can I chase one like over here? Huh.
Let's go, Kaguya. Come and fight!
Oh, okay. Don't see the leader.
Hanoin. Inek hissen hun. Uhuk yostoy.
Samurai osh has nash pusat. Yamar nigim harbu.
Yum alka. Serem stebe.
Achadu chivo. Uhkil polokno.
Look at the heart. What is Barry?
Die, bitch.
Ugh!
Okay. How's that?
That's a good boy.
Heal!
I work metals, woods, and cloth. Worthy of a samurai.
Huh?
I hope it helps.
Farewell.
I look forward to hearing of your wishes. All my goods are useful. If you can bring more, it's yours. Whatever helps you is good for us all. Go with Kami's protection. Why do you think the Mongols took him prisoner?
Or the Jito for ransom? Or willing to their cause?
Fast travel here. I'm gonna fast travel on this one just because I wanna upgrade stuff. Then I wanna fast travel back to where I was. I'll keep on playing. Keep on keeping on. I'm really loving this right now. This is next level.
Weapons.
Support.
Mongols, the samurai are dead.
one up there. Nice.
When Uncle is free, we'll eat his favorite meal. Vegetables sweetened with mirin on a bed of rice.
Wow. I like the slight upgrade system, how stuff works. Fine with it. One standoff would get me all I need. Wow. Did not mean to do that.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. Your protection is my duty. Certain to frustrate your enemies. You need more to make these improvements.
I can help improve your blades, my lord.
Ooh, undiscovered location there. Go find these. Go do these. Fast travel to here and keep on going. And explore.
Yeah.
Okay. Didn't really want to do that, but kind of what happened.
Stand and fight me!
So peaceful here. What is this place?
I thought you were Lord Jinloku, but you're another samurai. Welcome, my lord.
Another samurai?
You haven't heard of Lord Jinloku? He's a legendary samurai.
I'd like to meet him. When will he return?
Soon. Join us for dinner. Perhaps he'll share one of his grand stories with you.
I have a feeling it's fake. Like he's a fraud.
I'm back from my dangerous mission. Don't worry, I'm unharmed.
Oh, I wasn't expecting a visitor. We're happy to have you, of course.
Thank you. I didn't realize any other samurai had survived.
It was a fierce battle, wasn't it? The beaches of Komatsu ran red with blood that terrible day.
We fought at Komoda.
Of course. Forgive me. I'm tired from a long ride. Please, have Nabe show you the bath. We can speak more over dinner.
He's a fake samurai.
Please follow me, my lord.
I don't think he's real.
How much do you know of Lord Jinroku?
He tells us everything. If it wasn't for him, we would have lost the whole island.
When you met him, was he armed?
He gave everything to save Tsushima except his horse. It's at the stables.
My bath can wait. I want to look at his horse. A farm horse. Never seen battle. I know this saddle. It belonged to Lord Higuchi.
Shinroku is no samurai. I'll get the truth from him.
I kind of figured that, though.
Where is Jinroku?
He left quickly after you went to the bath. It must have been important.
I'll find him. We need to talk. Stop running, you fool! Stop! Before it's too late!
We're gonna run into a Mongol patrol, I can already feel it.
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
Did I pass him? Dead.
I challenge you to a duel!
You want to fight me?
Yes. It's the only way.
If that's your wish, I accept.
What?
I don't want to die. I surrender. I'm sorry. Tell me who you really are.
I'm nobody. I was just trying to survive.
You're impersonating a samurai and bringing dishonor to the name. And you're taking advantage of those women.
I know. Please, my lord, let me live. I'll never go back there again.
Leave. And if I ever see you wearing that armor again, we will finish our duel. Tell those women the truth.
Can't believe we found another location. We must stay on task. It's all about our uncle. Must.
I lost good friends on the beach. Kasa, Matsudo, Hongo. I won't forget what you sacrificed for our home.
Hold on a second, guys. We're not going to be going for too much longer here, but I'm really loving how the exploration works in this game. I'm still kind of hungry. I'm going to eat something while we're playing. Yeah, I like it because the fact that I like Assassin's Creed gameplay, but this combat is like a million times better. Which makes it a million times better. Don't have to do the silliness that is, oh, I gotta find this point, go to this point, and all this other bullshit. It deals with the annoyingness of an Assassin's Creed game, like the overlooks that you have to do. Swordplay is fucking top notch. A million times better.
Lord Sakai, welcome back.
Jinroku wasn't the man you thought. He wasn't a samurai at all.
Ah, he told you the truth.
You knew he was lying?
He seemed harmless, and we enjoy having him around. I hope you didn't kill him.
He's alive, but he won't be coming back.
I'll tell the others he left on an important mission. We were fine without him. We will be again.
That's funny. Woman's like, yeah, I know. Elk charm. I like the charm system. I like a lot of stuff in there. Upgrade system.
Good horse, Kage.
Heel.
Thank you.
master, Kage.
Stay away, my lord. The spirits of vengeful samurai haunt this forest.
Why are you spouting nonsense?
It's true. This was once a place of refuge. Now, all who enter the forest are never seen again.
We're at war. People go missing.
But even the Mongols fear this place. Wait until nightfall, my lord. That's when death stalks the forest.
What? All right, let's deal with this.
After tonight, he won't need to spin tales of murderous spirits.
I pray you are right, my lord.
Someone lived here. Abandoned.
We got a forest that stood long before me and will stand long after I'm gone. Legend says that every tree is the spirit of a samurai who fell protecting the island. These the whispers I hear? Are they crying out in pain, beginning to prepare them for the sacrifice? Are they even trying to warn us something?
Decapitated. Looks like he was trying to get away from someone. There was someone else here. Maybe they got away. Decapitated, as if the killer were imitating tales of samurai vengeance. Not this way. Just some lost oxen.
campfire. Someone must be there. This was recent. The killer must be close. Someone ran this way. This was staged to scare people away.
The tale is true. The samurai spirit. Buddha, protect me.
The forest is safe. This should give the man by the road a new tale to tell.
Bandit, not gonna let him live.
My lord, you survived the night.
And you have a new tale to tell. Murderous bandits once made the sacred forest their home. But the spirits of the samurai who protect these woods were angered. The last warrior of Clan Sakai heard their anguished howls.
You rid the forest of the killers, and the spirits of the fallen samurai were grateful. A good story. As if the samurai spirits summoned you here to save their forest.
That was a good one.
Let's go, Kirby.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines. And pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island, and take an omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the omamori charms that rest there.
Okay, I'm jumping over there. 100%. Deal double damage. Oh, only these two.
That's my kage.
The two flowers from here. Wow.
You for anything.
Do you know the tale of Tadayori, my lord?
I know his name, but I've not heard of his exploits.
It's long believed the armor Tadayori wore granted him great power, that it would be disastrous should it fall into the wrong hands.
Then I can't let that happen. I'd like to hear more of this story, and this armor.
The musician Yamato may be able to help. He told me the legend in Azumo, near the river that separates it from Sutsu.
Okay.